Hello guys, my name is Adekunle Gold. I like to call myself Kweku as well. But hey, you're watching MAL TV. Keep watching. This is the best place for gist and entertainment. Don't go nowhere. We love you.
The ladies love Kim Promise, but it looks like he has a fan from the NDC.
You mean ex-President Mahama?
Really? Mama is the only person from NDC, eh? Anyways, presidential hopeful for the National Democratic Congress, Dr. Spio Gabra has declared his love for Kim Promise.
Oh yeah, speaking on Adum FM's morning show, the former trade minister mentioned that songs by Kim Promise can make any party last till daybreak, and that any party where a Kim Promise song is not played will be a flop.
Absolutely. Now he added that being a former DJ himself, he will play Kim Promise at every event, unlike other artists, because Kim Promise educates through his music.
And Amy added that his favorite Kim Promise song is Selfish.
Really? But let's take a minute.
Yeah, education.
Kids? Kim Promise? Which educates song?
Songs like you mean
Abna?
Nimi Dofo, Shedema.
Really?
So you educate me? Like,
relationship education.
No,
that's
education?
Not education.
Is that education you're talking about?
That's not education.
Well, I don't know, but you need to go, like, clear the air on this. Like, we really need to know this. Like,
Kim Promise, please compose a contest song for him.
For Spio Gabra,
yeah.
Yes, cool. I guess. That would be really cool, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.